What is going on, everybody? It is Montage Master 224 here, and today I've got a special guest, a good friend of mine. Why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself?
Yeah, what's good, everybody? This is Kaifreezy, and yeah, we're just gonna give you this dual commentary here, since we've waited a long time to do it, but now we're here, so let's do it.
Yeah, we're doing this dual com, and it's going to be a good one. We plan on doing this for a while, and haven't done it. But, yeah, so, of course, I'm in your PGBL league. And, of course, we've played each other, actually, twice. And the results were, we're actually 1-1 against each other. We both got a win, and we both got a loss. So, what do you think about that?
Yeah, I mean, we play the same. You have LeBron and I have Kobe. We kind of play the same game. So that's no big surprise to me, since you're a very good 2K baller. That's all good.
Thank you. And you are as well. And of course, not many of my viewers know, but I did trade CP3 to get LeBron to make up for the mistake I made, drafting Chris Paul at number one when I was just missed it. I left for 1 second, and that 1 second was my draft pick. So, yeah, but I owe it all to Kaifreezy here. Helped me out to get LeBron from the guy who had him. We worked out trades and stuff. Now everybody's happy in the league. But what's going down with it? Is it inactive? Is everyone playing? What's going down with it?
Yeah, no, it's kind of going in inactive this direction. We actually, I mean, the league, I made it for active players. So I sent all the messages to active players, but now they kind of gone inactive since Black Ops got released. So, you know, I'm giving them some time, but I'm actually gonna make some new rules here coming, so all the people like get a bit more active.
Yeah, that's a really good idea, because I know I don't play too many of my games, and when I try and go on to, not many people are on. But, yeah, do we have another game against each other, or were those just those two, or are we going to have a tiebreaker game?
No, I think that was it.
Well, maybe we'll just have to stick around for another season or something like that.
You can still play unranked games, though.
Yeah, we'll definitely have to do that. I'll get my LeBron and you get Kobe, and we'll go head-to-head with that. That sounds awesome.
Yep.
So, of course, Black Ops coming out. Everyone knows about that. It came out a month ago or so, probably two. But, yeah, we know I got it, but you got it also, and we like the videos you're putting out there. You got two nice ones up already, so what do you do in Black Ops? Like, do you like it? What's your outlook on it?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's one of the best games ever made. I've played some shooting games, not too many, but of what I've played, I think Black Ops is the best one. And it's the game I'm playing most right now. I mean, I play 2K, NBA 2K, that is. I play Battlefield. But, you know, I just find Call of Duty Black Ops a very fun game, even though there's some stuff that they shouldn't put in the game that I have. But, you know, I think it's a very good game overall, you know?
Yeah. So, I know that you have two accounts, one for your NBA 2K11 and one for your Call of Duty Black Ops. Any reason why you came up with the name Kaifreezy or decided to make another account, or was it just something you wanted to do so, like, your one account wouldn't be so full?
Yeah, I actually got a lot of friends on my first account, which is Kenny14444, and, yeah, I just wanted to bring something new to Call of Duty players so I could play with them. So I actually have the Kenny account for NBA 2K11 players that want to play with me, and the Kaifreezy account for Call of Duty players that want to play with me. So I actually have Modern Warfare 2. So if anyone want to play with me and Call of Duty Black Ops, yeah, you know I got that game. So if you want to play with me, you can just add me on my Kaifreezy account, and there we go down.
Yeah, I'm just going to put Kaifreezy's channel link in the description. Go to his channel, subscribe to his videos, like his stuff, check out his commentaries. They are pretty sick with some awesome gameplay. So, of course, people want to know more about Black Ops and stuff. So what exactly do you do in it? What guns, what kill streaks, what do you do to help you get good games?
Well, I'm not too good in the game. I'm decent. But I usually use the mask. But right now I switched to the AK-47U. I think that's my favorite gun right now. I'm doing pretty good with it, so I think I will stick with it to I just find another gun that I like.
Yeah, sounds good. So of course, NBA 2K11, we got Black Ops. So what do you watch a lot of the real NBA? And if so, well, what are you really looking at this year, and what's interesting you?
Well, since I've gone like a lot of trades. LeBron going to Miami and all that stuff. I mean, I think it's much more fun watching the NBA right now. I know a lot of people like Miami, but you know, my favorite team is the Lakers. And I remember that Christmas game. And was it the Christmas game, Miami Lakers, or wasn't it?
It was Miami and LA, and Miami pretty much destroyed the Lakers.
It was a fun game to watch though, because you know, Kobe going against Wade, LeBron and Bosh, and that's just fun to see. Much more competition, I think, when it's great players.
Yeah, very true, very true. So we're closing in on wrapping up the video and the commentary. So are we going to be seeing a lot more Black Ops for your channel? Could we even be seeing some 2K11, or what's going on there?
Yeah, I actually don't have a Dazzle or a capture card, but I will buy it like in a couple of days, actually, because I think I got the money to buy one, Dazzle that is. Right now I'm recording my Black Ops videos through the theater mode and just uploading and editing on Sony Vegas, and yeah, that's what I do
basically right now. Yeah, sounds good. I pretty much edit on Sony Vegas too, but I do have a Dazzle and they work pretty well.
Yeah.
So we're wrapping up here. Anything you want to say to the viewers before we go?
Yeah, just have fun, and if you like doing gameplay and commentaries, you should try it out. It's definitely fun doing this. So yeah, just check out us. Yeah, that's pretty much it, right?
Yeah, I'd say that's it. So this is Montage Master 224 and Kaifreezy signing off. Don't hurt yourself, guys.
Peace. And this is what I'ma do till it's over, till it's over. But it's far from over.